Welcome to e-learning series with Cambridge. Good morning, students. In today's English class, we will solve exercises of noun on your book Grammar Whites. So open your book and let's start. Exercise first. Select nouns from the following sentences and group them into four classes: common, proper, collective, or abstract. The first one has been solved as an example. So in this exercise, you have to first find out the noun words from this sentence and then you have to state its type. As like in first sentence, the word Jack and the boy are the nouns, and Jack is a proper noun and the boy is a common noun because Jack is a specific name of a person. Sentence second, Mrs. Gandhi was a great politician. Here, Mrs. Gandhi and politician are nouns. Mrs. Gandhi is the name of specific person, so it's proper noun. Politician can be anyone, so it's unspecific name, so it's a common noun. In third sentence, Aishwarya Rai is known for her beauty. So in this sentence, Aishwarya Rai and beauty, these two are nouns, and Aishwarya Rai is a name of a specific person, so it's proper noun. And beauty is an abstract noun. Abstract noun is that which we can't see and can't touch but can only feel. So here beauty is an abstract noun. In fourth sentence, book is lying on the table. Here book and the table are nouns, and book and table both are common noun because these are not the name of a specific things. If any name of any book is given as the Bhagavad Gita, then it will be proper noun, but here only book word is there, so it's common noun. Sentence fifth, the Satluj is an important river of Punjab. Here Satluj and Punjab are two nouns, and Satluj is the name of a specific river, so it's a proper noun. River itself is a common noun, and Punjab is the name of a specific state, so it's a proper noun. Here in sixth sentence, February is the shortest month of the year. Here February and month and the year are nouns, and month, and so it's proper noun. Month is just a common noun because here any specific name is not given, and again year is also a common noun. Seventh sentence, our army was victorious. So here army is a name used for a group of people, so it's a collective noun. And in eighth sentence, honey is known for its sweetness. So here honey and sweetness, these both are noun, and honey is a common noun, not a specific noun, so it's common noun. And sweetness is an abstract noun because sweetness is something that we can't touch, we can't see but we can feel, so those words are abstract noun. So ninth sentence, Rahim was punished for his laziness. So Rahim and laziness are nouns. Rahim is a name of a specific person, so it's proper noun. Laziness again, it's abstract noun. Tenth sentence, the crowd disappeared as the army arrived. So here the word crowd and the army are the nouns, and these both are the nouns because crowd is also the word that we use for the group of people, and army again, it's a name we use for group of people, so it's both, these both are collective nouns. Next, exercise second, fill up the following information sheet about yourself, taking care that you use capital letters where required. So here you have to fill the personal information about you, but you have to take care of the capital letter of each word. So as like first you have to fill your name, as like I have written here Shahid Ali. So you have to write the first letter of your name capital, And again, in your second name, surname, you have to write the first letter in capital. So, Shahir Ali, like this. And again, your father and mother name, you have to write the first letter of first name and first letter of second name, both. You have to write it in capital. Again, in the name of your school, you have to write the capital T in the, and again, C of Cambridge and S of school and H of Hathan. You have to write the capital. Then your date of birth, you have to first write the month with first letter in capital and then date or year. And name of your city, if you live in city like Dhuri, then you can write your city name. If you live in any village, then you can write any city name that is near your village. So as I have written Malay Kotla. Your address will be like your village name, and you can either write here, you can also write here district name or tehsil also, but you have to take care of the capital letters, as like you have to write the first letter of your village in capital. Then language is known, means language that you can speak, like Punjabi, Hindi, English. You can add more if you know. Then date means date of today, like July 15th. Then exercise third, some nouns go together in pairs. Look at the pictures and write the names of these items as has been done in the examples below. So here you have to write the names of these things, like for in first picture, bread and butter, but you have to take care about the capital letter as these are common nouns, so you have to write it in small letter, not with capital letter. Then in second picture, cup and saucer, and saucer is this plate like thing, this is saucer, spelling s-a-u-c-e-r, saucer, don't misspell. And in this picture, fork and knife, boys and girls, table and chair, cup and mug, socks and shoes, socks s-o-c-k-s, shirt and pant. Exercise 4th, cross the word which is not a noun. So here, in this line, all are the nouns except one. So you have to cross this. Gangtok is a name, river, mountain, valley, these all are the names. And flows is a verb, so you have to cross it, it's not a noun. In second, dancer, teacher, actor, doctor, these all are the names of professions. But teaches is a verb, teacher is a noun, teaches is a verb, so you have to cross it. Army, childhood, Lincoln, nation, these all are noun. Bright is an adjective, so it's not a noun, you have to cross it. Band, earth, January, eat mango, so mango is a name, January is a name of month, earth is a name of planet, band is also a name, collective name. And eat is a verb, so you have to cross it. Pen, paper, write, brush, color. Other words are noun except write. Write is a verb. Beauty is an abstract noun. Friendship is an abstract noun. Ram is a proper noun. An is a conjunction, and Sham is a proper noun. So an is not a noun. You have to correct, cross it. Sun, shines, earth, moon, star. These all are nouns. Sun is also a noun, a proper noun, but shines is a verb, so you have to cross it. 5. Now exercise 5th. Underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. So you have to do it carefully. You have to underline the common noun and circle the proper noun. Don't do it wrongly. As like Sachin Tendulkar was born on April 24th. And his birthday lies on Tuesday. His brother gave him a bat. He loved his bat. His coach, Mr. Archekar, coached him in Shivaji Park in the morning. So here, Sachin Tendulkar is the name of a specific person. April is the name of specific month. Tuesday is the name of specific day. Shivaji Park is also a name of specific park. So, and Mr. Archekar is also name of specific person. So these are proper noun, you have to circle it. Brother, bat, birthday, coach, morning, these are common nouns. because it's not as specific name of a specific thing. As like bat is a common noun, it's a name of a thing, but not a specific thing. In second, the colleges in our state remain closed on Saturdays and Sundays. Colleges, these are common, college word is a common noun because it any name of any specific college is not given. State is also a common noun because here any name of any specific state is not given. As like if it will be Punjab or Haryana, then it will be proper noun. But only state word is here, so it's common noun. Saturday and Sunday are name of specific days, so these are proper noun. So you have to circle the proper noun and underline the common noun. Both Diwali and Christmas will be on Sunday. So Diwali and Christmas both are specific name of specific festivals, and Sunday again name of specific day. So these three are the are proper nouns. I'm fond of reading books. Milton, favorite author. So here Milton is the name of author. So it's a proper noun. Books is a common noun, and again author is a common noun. Fifth, the way of Bengal, the Indian Ocean and the Arabian Sea meet at Kanyakumari. These all are the names of specific places or specific ocean or sea. So these all are proper nouns. Sixth, I'm fond of cricket. Virat is my favorite player. So cricket, Virat and player, these three are nouns. Cricket and player are common nouns. So because here not any specific name is given, player can be anyone. But here Virat is the name of a specific player, so Virat is proper noun. Here you have to remember one thing. If you want to identify the proper noun, then you can identify with the help of a best trick. As like here Virat is a proper noun and its first letter is capital. So always the first letter of a proper noun will be capital, so you can identify with the help of this. As like player is written with small letter, first small letter, so it can't be proper noun. So if the first word is capital, then it means it is a proper noun. Seventh, we saw some animals and words in the U. So here not any name of any specific animal or word is given, so these are three are common nouns. Number 8, Kolkata, the capital of West Bengal, is a historic city. So here Kolkata is a name of a city, specific city, so it's a specific name, so it's a proper noun, you have to circle it. Capital is a common noun, and West Bengal is a name of a state, so it's proper noun. Again, city is a common noun. It's not a specific name. The room is full of insects and mosquitoes. So room, insects and mosquitoes, these three are the common nouns because not any specific name is given. If any name of any insect is given, then it will be a proper noun. But here, these words, both words are common noun, and room is also a common noun. Number 10, the Rajdhani Express is a popular train. Rajdhani Express is a specific name of a train, so it's a proper noun, and train itself is a common noun. Thanks, have a good day.